Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're petty. What the fuck? And ready to glow. So today on my channel, I'm just gonna be showing you. What am I gonna be showing you? Honestly, I don't know what I'm gonna be showing y'all. I'm gonna show you guys. I don't know. Y'all ever just felt so uninspired by life? Like, you know, like, and you see people doing better than you. I'm not saying compare yourself to other people, but you just like, damn. Damn. You know? Like, I can do everything they can do, and I can't
find my dear bro!
Un momento, por favor. You whore.
Ha! Wait. Okay.
6.5 hours later.
No, honey.
I'm using the mirror for my beach cosmetics palette. If y'all can't hear me well, it's because the fan's on. Fan. The AC's on. Okay, I'm hot. Bitch. So let's get real, okay? This doggone Instagram algorithm. Legit? Upsets me because it's like, dude, can you show them when I post, please? That's legit all I'm asking for, is to show them when I post. Like, I've been popping out looks here and there, you know what I mean? That bra probably looks terrible, but you know what? I don't give a fuck. So what I do, I honestly just like... Mood. I'm so tired. Oh my God. Senior year is coming to a close. I don't think you guys understand how happy I am. I want to start my own life. You know what I mean? I mean, I have a life. Don't get me wrong. Well, I somewhat have a life. But it's just like, dude, like, I don't know. I've been fiending to find a job. Has not worked out. I don't know. Maybe it's me. But like, damn, dude. I don't know. That's my thing.
Well,
love it. And then, I'm gonna put my shake tape. Yo, I swear to you guys, I literally can pull something out and lose it within 2 seconds. Like, literally me. Like, I don't know where I put my shake tape. I literally just had,
found it. Okay, no, cause I was about to cry. Cause, look.
Remember that video where James was like recreating his scandals or whatever, or Flash and Randy? He was
like, honestly, you have like no idea how fun it is to wake up in the morning and then wanting to cry yourself right back to sleep.
Literally me. Hashtag send help.
I'm so... Sorry, I just got a notification. I don't know what that's for. I'm so upset with my life. I was telling my friend, I'm like, dude, when I leave high school, I want to make a change, you know? I don't know what it is. It's gonna be the change. But you know, just a change, you know what I mean? Okay, after I use the concealer as like a base, I always take my powder and literally just I'm so wasteful. Just go like that. Just because, okay, I'm setting my eyelid because I don't want to crease. Creasing is not good when you want to do a bomb-ass eye look. It's just not good. I remember when I used to do my makeup, I used to crease all the time. Because I never set my eyelids. I never set any. I didn't even have setting powder. Until one day, I finally went to the store. And by God's good graces, he said, you better get those. You better get that. Get that setting powder. I had the money, because Cody Airs was like, what, $8? I had the money. I took my eyes. And I went and I got it. And it's been a lifesaver. I know James doesn't like Cody Airs one, because he's like, Flashback Mary was, scandalous. But I mean, no. I've never had flashback when it came to Cody Airspot. So that's it, that. And tomorrow's career day in my school. It was yesterday. Whatever time I upload this, career day was on a Friday. Okay. You know, I'm concealing the top of my brows too. But see, the thing is, when I conceal the top of my brows, I don't like set the top. Don't ask me why I'm weird. I don't know. Literally though, I was looking back like a year ago to my channel, and I'm always saying, oh, I gotta get on the schedule. I'm so sorry guys, this, that, and third. But I never get on the schedule. That probably looks horrible, guys. But I never get on a schedule. Do I know why? No. Do I care? Maybe. Do you guys care? No. It's like, how you gonna care about somebody's content? You barely see content from that person. And I've been trying to vlog a lot lately. Vlogging is so hard. I don't know how people make it look easy because vlogging is dead not easy. It's like holding the camera. Mind you, I record on my phone. Who cares? Hashtag exposed. I don't got the money for a camera. Whatever. Vlogging is so hard, bro. I don't even like holding my phone up for Snapchat, so it's just like, why do you guys think I'm gonna do it for a vlog? That was a dub from the start. Sometimes, I'm trying to talk through this because when I do my makeup, I really don't talk. I'm gonna fix the tail on this one because it fucked up. Hashtag demonetized. Hashtag can't get demonetized because I can't even get monetized yet because I have no followers because I'm so irrelevant. It's crazy. Wow. That's depression. Bro, literally, I was like, my friend was like, oh, you gotta be your authentic self on YouTube. I don't know if y'all ready for my authentic self, honestly. I don't know if I'm ready for my authentic self. Do you want to hear something so funny? Okay, so when I tell everybody, so I put on my senior sweater, Patty Ryan, right? Because, you know, that's my brand, that's whatever. What I tell you, right, in my daily life, Patty Ryan's a whole different person, bro. He is a whole different person. Like, on some real, Patty Ryan is so different, it's crazy. Because he would do something, right? He would do something, right? And I'll feel bad about it. Because it wasn't me. You know? I didn't do it. I sound schizophrenic, but I'm really not. I promise you. It's just, I don't know. If you were close to me, you could have asked all my friends, Patty Ryan is not me. Because I care about people and Patty Ryan doesn't. Oh my God, they're probably thinking, this boy is so crazy. I promise you guys, I'm not crazy. I promise you guys, I am not crazy. I'm just letting you guys know what's up. The little followers that I do have, whoever they may be, I'm letting you guys know now what's good. Because I'm not going to be fake. I'm not going to be fake. Okay, let's start. I don't know what look I'm going for. Did I clean my brushes? No. Do I care? No. I'm going for like the yellow shade first as like my transition. See what we can do out of that. I was thinking of like a half cut crease type look. I don't know. Because I've been popping out looks a lot recently. So, that is not the color I was going for. Hashtag clean your brushes, kids. Don't you ever just feel like, damn, where's my life going? I literally think about that all the time. Like, where is my life going? Ugh, God, I have something else. My friends be like, are you depressed? I'm not depressed. It's just, look. You know when you just over things and you're just like, can it just like, come on. And I'm not so worried about the president we have either. Because I don't care what he does. Of course, I mean, no, let me rephrase that. I care what he does because it does affect me. But at the same time, listen, you guys elected him. So it's like now, the people who did elect him are like, oh no, what have you done? Look what he's doing this and that. What did you expect him to do? Like, come on, honestly, what did you expect him to do? Because I knew from the get how he was going to be. So what did you expect from him? I don't know what I'm going for, guys. I honestly, I don't. I'm gonna take a pinky shade. I was doing pink shades for a while. Isn't this brush really nice? Look at that. I got it from AliExpress. How much was it? Three something? They have really good prices on there. So I was like, wow. But yeah, no. I don't really get involved in politics. I'm sorry, my blending looks retarded to you guys. Atrocious, whatever word you want to use. I don't know what I'm going for, but... But yeah, so... You guys chose to elect him. I remember I was on the phone with my friend Angela, right? And we was literally looking at the polls, watching this man win. Rooting for Hillary, rooting for whoever. Yeah, I know once he comes into office, he's gonna be the end of us, right? I'm just like wanting you guys know that. I said that. I don't know if you guys cared enough, but I said it. So, now don't boo-hoo. This man's gonna kill us. Yeah. What did you expect? Maybe take like a dark purple shade and put it in my little right here. I don't know how people keep up with names. I can't do it. Yeah, I'm like, what did you expect? Like, he's business savvy. So, I know that. As told the president that takes to Twitter when he's angry or whatever. How do you have a president that use his primary form of communication is Twitter? Okay. I don't know why. Maybe add some more purple, I guess, on this one. I need a... This is actually perfect. I'd be so tired, bro. Like, I be seeing people on Instagram. Doing looks for days. I'm sorry, guys, if I'm not talking too much because I don't usually talk when I do this. But yeah. They be on Instagram doing looks for days. And I'm just like, wow. Can't relate. Can't relate to the growth. Can't relate to the stamina. Can't relate to their lives. I just can't relate. It's funny, isn't it? I was asking my friends, I haven't went to my guys' house, what's their vote? What am I doing? And I want you guys to comment this. If you are really true followers, you know, or even friends, let me know. What can I do different? You know? What can I do to better my makeup skills, whatever? Literally, like, let me know. So I can better myself. You know what I just saw? That got me so mad, wait. I don't know if I have any Charm fans on here, but, and if you don't know this about me, which part, because I haven't spoken about it on my channel or anything like that.
I'm a die hard Charm fan.
Wait, look at that. I'm a diehard Charmed fan, literally, bro. And I watched the what's that thing called? The trailer for the reboot. I was so upset. No one could talk to me. No one could do anything like that because I was so upset. How y'all gonna do my girls like that? First of all, the names are Piper, Pro, and Phoebe. Phoebe! Not no Macy's. What was it? Mel and Maggie. Okay, I like that y'all keeping the one letter thing going on. But no, a reboot of a show is when you reboot it. There wasn't no damn reboot. You guys said you were gonna reboot it. And you also said you were gonna place them in 1975. At first I didn't like that idea. But I got on board with it. Whatever, fine. Rebooting does not mean change their names. Rebooting does not mean change their stories. If you don't know, let me tell you right now about the Charm thing. Okay, basically, it's like there's this woman, right? She has two daughters.
You start with two?
Two daughters, right? Apparently Mel and Maggie, I guess. And then one night, their mother was killed. It looked like she fell, but Mel was like, no, I know my mother was killed, whatever. And so then the girl pops up at their door, like, I think I'm your sister. I was talking to Angela, it's like, you either do it, you're either my sister or you're not. I ain't no thinking about it. You're either my sister, or you're not my sister. If you're thinking to yourself, oh, what am I using? I'm using the Wet n Wild highlighter from the Gothic collection. It's actually really, really nice. It's like, wait, if you can, I don't know if you can, it's like calling me. I'm putting that on my lid. But yeah. So I'm like, okay, fine. But what they did, cause they didn't discover Paige until Prue died. That's when Charmed again happened. But okay, whatever. So apparently Mel can freeze time. Okay. Macy, the one who was like, oh, I think I'm your sister. She can, what can she do? Move things with her mind. And Maggie, this is what gets me upset. Phoebe's power is premonitions. If you do not know what premonitions are visions of the future, past, or present. She can read thoughts. I don't know if y'all noticed this, but the CW has a way of like doing that. Like making shows all about a murder or something like that. The Charmed we love and the Charmed that we fell in love with was about witchcraft and sisterhood. Now they trying to do that, you know, powers in your sisterhood. Yeah, no, we get that. Power of three. Pero. Excuse me. No. Now they focus on finding their mother's killer. I don't think so. Will I be watching it? Hell yeah. Hell yeah, I'm gonna be watching it. Will I be critiquing it? Hell yeah. That's actually nice, guys. I don't know if you... That's nice. I like that. Hell yeah. I will be critiquing the shit out of it. Because that honestly makes me upset. First, makes me upset that you changed their names. And for all that, y'all could have did this, like... And I had a theory, though. What if Mel, whatever... Because I know one of them had a daughter named Mel. I think it was Piper. I'm like, what if the Piper was mother? No, she only had one daughter. And she had two sons. Where are her sons? Nope. So it couldn't be that. But I know Charmed Ones is passed down. You know? Understand that. But if you bring that element in, I want to see Wyatt. I want to see Chris. I want to see Charmed Ones because they're not dead. They're old. If y'all saw the trailer and y'all want to open a conversation, be my guest. Let's talk. Talk to me in the comments because honestly... Honestly, I know I'm not bugging out. I'm not bugging out. I brought this blue glitter. Let me do the eyeliner. But honestly, guys, I'm gonna get it some blue too, because I don't know, I've been feeling the blue. I'm trying not to get upset by it. I'm really trying not to get upset by it, but it's just like, I really want it to be good. I want them to discover their magic. I feel like, I'm gonna give it a shot. The CW shows that I watch, The Flash, Supergirl, shit like that, it's pretty good. Despite better opinion, I don't watch Riverdale. I'm sorry to disappoint. I'm really sorry. Do not watch it. I'm sorry, guys. When I do my eyeliner, I have to go really, really quiet because this is some work. They don't look the same. Do I care? No! Do it again. One more. No! I actually like this look. What? I walked into this not thinking this was gonna be good, like at all type shit. And it actually really is. And I'm really appreciative. Wow, guys. Honestly, dude. I'm actually really, really shook. Bro, I'm not gonna hold you. I'm sorry if I'm talking. I don't know. I'm from New York. This is how we talk. So, y'all gotta get used to it on my channel. I'm actually really, really, really shook. Usually these lashes are going good. I got this from the giveaway I won from Manny and UA. Yep, you heard that right. Manny and UA sent me shit. This is actually really, really nice. Y'all saw how easily that applied? Wow. Wow. These are by, got you right now, Flutter Lashes. Oh my God. Flutter? Bro, Flutter Lashes. I'm in love. Because you already like bigger lashes. These are so wispy, but they look so luxurious and nice. It's honestly really, really crazy. Wow. Wow, guys. Wow, dude. I'm gonna be using the Better Than Sex mascara just because. Wow. I'm gonna blend these together and see how it's gonna look. I have not used mascara on this yet. Wow. 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 Wow, 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 wow. Use the Smashbox primer. So what are we talking about? I'm talking about my life, right? Okay. Let me tell you a little bit about my life. I'm tired. I'm tired. What else can I really say? I'm broken down, tired. That's it. That's all I am. You know, that's all I really am. I get 12 words. This master primer also courtesy of Mr. Moi, Mr. Min Moi. Really good. And I lost the top stop. Is Laura or something like that? She's the girl behind Hope, Hell, and Smash. The funniest girl ever. She is so funny to me. This is the Maybelline 24 Hour Super Saiyan. I'm sorry. In the shade 310. Wow, it's 310. Sun beige. I think I've been saying a different number this whole time. Add me on Instagram. It's gonna be linked in the bio. So go check it out. Duh. Don't leave any comments like, he didn't plan to his neck. I'm getting to it. When it comes to my neck, I just swipe. I don't dab. I swipe. Sorry if you have OCD. I'm sorry if this is bothering you. I just swipe. So. I feel like what do y'all want to see on my channel? Honestly, because this channel is for y'all. That's why I always think, like, YouTube, it is an outlet to get your stuff out and whatever. But it's also for your audience, you know what I mean? And that's to show, like, what your audience wants to see from that, from their favorite content creators. Like, do you guys want to see me do more collabs? Do you miss seeing people on my channel? Because I used to bring people on my channel. I still can bring people on my channel. That's not the problem. So if you guys want to... If that's what you guys want to see, I definitely can make that happen. that's definitely not a problem for me. I'm gonna use the flat end. This is a Morphe sponge. Oh my goodness, bro. I'm sorry if I call you bro a lot. If I call y'all bro. I say bro a lot in real life, so. This is so good. Now, I've had good beauty blenders in the past. And no, I'm not kissing up to Morphe. No, I'm not doing that. I literally think this is good. Can I get, oh, it's a fly. Can I get a drugstore beauty blender and be perfectly fine? Yes, I can. I just think this one's good. I'm not saying it's better. I just think it's really, really nice. Okay, so now that we've done that, we're probably just gonna quickly, should I set the face? I'm probably not gonna set the face because I'm taking this off after whatever. So I'm gonna contour and things like that. I'm using this Wet n Wild Contour Duo. Honestly, one of my faves. And I bring it up. You know, I bring it up from here and I just blend it. If this isn't how you do your makeup, I'm sorry. This is how I do mine. So, if you have tips for me, like if you want to be like, oh, you should blend more, you should do this down there, please let me know. I'm open to learning more. I makeup's an art form, and I don't think there's any mistakes in art. There's no mistakes in makeup, and there's no rules. Well, there is one rule, and that's to blend. Honestly, I feel like the only rule really, honestly, truthfully, is just to blend. It's just to blend. I'll be covering up mine. Roll up this too. I have razor bumps there because I shaved. Let me tell you a story behind that. I got a haircut. Whatever. I shaved myself. Fine. It was fine. Until I was growing stubble. The stubble annoyed the crap out of me. So, what my dumb behind decided to do was to shave my stubble. And that's where the bumps came. Maybe they shouldn't have done that. You know, I'm fucked up now. Okay, so now I'm gonna carve out my nose. I start from the tip of my nose to create like a button effect. So I start like that, you know, create a button effect in my nose. And then I go on top of it. See, so it creates like that little button effect. And then I pinch it from the lines, the little button part that I created, and bring it up to my brow. So it looks like it's all just coming together. I'm not an expert as nose contouring. I'm gonna use this Morphe Y11 brush, which is usually for highlighting. I use it to brighten up my under eyes with the light part of this duo palette. I'll put that on my chin, my forehead, on my nose, the tip of my nose, and the little bridge that I created. That's the guy. Okay, so I went to Ulta recently, and they gave me this little thing for my birthday. Well, not for my birthday, it was my best friend's birthday, but I complained, like, I didn't get my gift. So they gave me this little cute little NARS blush, and it's actually really, really nice. It's super nice. I have a blush highlight type thing from Natasha Denona that I was gonna give away in a giveaway. So this has like, it's like a blush and a highlight. If you can see, it's gonna give me that like rosy glow. Ooh, wait, maybe. Start, ooh, okay. Okay. Now on to highlight, which highlight should I use the best? Now, this brand is always gonna hold a special place in my heart, and I'm gonna tell you why. Because me and my best friend, we love to glow. And I put my best friend on to highlight because I love, I'm always petty and ready to glow. As I say, my friends know I like to highlight, whatever. I've never, ever, ever tried a loose pigment highlight. And I was like, I really want to try it, but I don't have the money. So this is on a budget too. They are so inexpensive. This is $6. You get a lot in here. This is Touch of Fancy Cosmetics. It is so good, so beautiful, so pigmented, and it's a black owned brand. I love it so much. I really do. This will always be hold a special place in my heart. Look at this. Do you see that? Come on. And Touch of Fancy really is a stable product in my makeup bag now. It really is. I have two. This one is Bish What. And look at the logo. I'm sorry if you can't really see it. You see that? That is so pretty to me. And this one is called Gingerbread, the one I'm wearing right now. I feel like it's so beautiful. It is such a beautiful product. It is such a beautiful product. With this formula, they deserve to have their ass kissed with this formula. Point blank, period. Ain't nothing else I can say about that, mom. Ain't nothing else I can say. They're doing so good. Kim, you're doing amazing, sweetie. You're doing amazing. Amazing. I remember that from the movie. Amazing. Let me get a lip product. I honestly do love their products a lot. Okay. Now we're gonna use, sorry, I didn't open this yet, so. This is called Manila. It's by NYX. It's like a red lippy. And it's really nice. I honestly find it really cute. I find all their lippies adorable. Like, I like the red moment. So we're gonna do that. I think we'll look good with this look. Okay, so it's more of a pinky moment. Okay. Wow. That is really, really, really nice. Wow. That's actually really, really crazy. That's really nice. Should I top? I mean, I might put some lip gloss over it. I did this really nice half cut crease bold lip look for you guys. Also, before you go, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, everything. Follow my social medias. I think they'll be linked below.